Today I took a walk in the clouds. Today I took a walk in the clouds. Used to keep my eyes wide shut, but now I'm staring down. Today I felt a switch in my veins. Today I felt.
A letter carrier, no matter where he lives, starts at a salary of $6,176 a year. If he lasts 21 years, he may receive a top income of $8,442.
And in the daylight, I could swear that we're the same.
You can't live in New York City on what they're giving you.
I've been told I'm eligible for welfare, but I don't want to take welfare.
This is the only means we have of letting Congress know that we cannot take it any longer. Either they give us what we should have, or we will stay out on strike until hell freezes over.
We want to go back to work, but we don't want to go back under collective begging. We want to go back under collective bargaining.
Exactly, are you doing?
I don't really know.
Do you think you're doing it as fast as a postal worker?
No, I don't. No. He must have his own little tricks because I can't find half the slots.
It was announced at a New York news conference, a 12% pay increase, quicker raises, no penalties for local union leaders like Gus Johnson of the letter carriers.